Are you going to talk to him?
I talked to him last.
Well, someone's got to talk to him.
Morley, hear me out. Just let Alex do his thing. See how that works. Feel that burn.
second bud is here, next second no head, so no bud. Man.
You guys aren't toe-to-toe material. What you need are guns.
Oh, we need our guns. A way to, like, defend ourselves. But, you know, you could do us a solid.
Or I could do a poo later, after I've looted the police station out on the beach.
The police station out on the beach? We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Trent, you're rambling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Yeah.
The cop shop. Ooh, I feel so naughty. There's a trick to these. Good Constanoon afterballs. I'm thinker than you drunk I am. Yes, Mum. I'm breaking into a cop shop. I'll have that. Come on, people. Time to get some fresh air. Come on out. You look terrible. Thank you. I know, Mum. Look, shh. We can talk later. At least they weren't down the back of a sofa. I could just lock the door and spend the next 3 weeks. This lot will do for the boys at the Crab. Hello, gorgeous. Come to JJ.
Sup?
C'est moi, baby. One big bad bag of guns.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Come on, bruv. Work with me here. The cop shop on the beach. Remember?
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
So it would appear. You told me about it.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. Even I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies?
I'd say decorated with zombies is more accurate now. Here, take your guns, you darn fool.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Skibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.